Alright, today I'm going to teach you how to get good lighting in any room in The Sims 4. So let's say you want a pretty light in a bedroom like this one, but it just doesn't give enough light to really get good lighting in the room. What I always do is that I take this super subtle saucer light and I just hide it in the base of whatever light I've placed. I place it right there and it instantly upgrades the amount of light that's in the room and you don't even see it.